So you're just starting out using DaVinci Resolve and you want to import some of your personal LUTs, but you can't seem to find where to install them. Well, this is fairly simple. All you want to do is navigate to the color page inside of DaVinci Resolve, and then there in the top left corner you see a folder called LUTs. You want to click on that so it unfolds on the left side of your viewer, and then you want to right click on one of the LUT folders and select Reveal in Finder if you're on a Mac. If you're on a Windows, however, it says Open Folder, and you will straight up be navigated to that specific LUT folder. So from there, it is pretty simple. All you wanna do is import your LUTs into one of these folders, make sure to rename that, or just create your own folder if you want so. From there, you wanna go back to DaVinci Resolve, to the color page, to the top left of the color page where it says LUTs, and want to make sure to click on that if it's not open. If it's open, you're fine. And then just right click in some of the free space in there and select refresh. And once you refresh this, your LUT folder should be stored there. However, if it doesn't show up, all you gotta do is just close DaVinci Resolve and restart it. Sometimes that happens, that's a bug, I don't know. But yeah, now you should be good to go. Now you've got your LUTs inside of DaVinci Resolve. I hope this video was helpful to you. If so, please consider leaving a like and a subscribe if you haven't already. Do not miss out on any upcoming content in the future, but also to help me spread this video out to even more people that might be interested in that specific topic. Yeah, but that's all I got for today. Hope you all have a great day. See you in the next one. Bye.